used to take it slow. Now I feel the air and take the long way home. This place is all I've ever known. No longer scared of the open road. Cause tonight is our night to run wild and free. We could take on the world. We could be anything. Are you in? Are you out? Are you coming with me? Let's take on our fears from the start.
Morning, we are at Magic Kingdom this morning. We've just got off the bus from our hotel to Magic Kingdom, and then we're about to get the boat. There's a boat that you can get from where the ferry picks up across to the Polynesian. We're going to go across to the Polynesian and have our breakfast at Ohana's. Morning. What does that mean?
Day five. You never said day five.
Magic Kingdom's looking gorgeous again today. Got all the Halloween decorations out. Excited for breakfast, Mav?
Yeah!
So this is Magic Kingdom, and then down here is where you get the boat over to the Polynesian.
What's a shark's predator?
They ain't got one.
Shark doesn't have a predator?
No. Top of the food chain.
People.
Yeah, people.
Yeah.
Most animals and food chain for humans.
Yeah.
Octopuses, snails.
You know, two octopus called octopi.
Pulling into the Grand Floridian. One day, guys, one day. Please. There's the bungalows, guys. And they're actually extending it, so this is the extension. It looks really ugly right now, but that'll be gorgeous. Really gorgeous view from there. So they will overlook. There we go. And then into the Polynesian. Now this is my favourite resort. This is where I want to stay. Like dream.
Pineapple princess. He calls me pineapple princess. All day as he plays.
One day you'll be a famous footballer and you'll pay for me, won't you?
Go
so long.
Ohana. Is this our
first time back
in
Ohana?
No.
Cool. Welcome, guys. I'm happy to have you back.
Thank you. Oh, we've got a great table right next to the window.
Can you see the castle?
Can you see the castle? We can. And then, Maverick, what did you get?
I got a postcard.
Well, they've all signed it. A postcard! Wow!
This is so cool!
This is the Polynesian pool. And it overlooks the castle. Right there. What do you want?
Are we allowed enough?
No. Cake! Delicious. This is the freshly made pineapple coconut breakfast bread. Of course you can. And we've got fruit. Put it on your plate. Someone's hungry.
Right, Penelope, I'm going to cut some of this for you, okay?
My gosh. This bread is incredible. Ready?
Maverick, would you like some?
No,
you have to. Trust me.
with me.
No, this is amazing. No. This is like croissant.
Yeah. So what is it then?
I've already said.
Have you?
Yeah. It's pineapple coconut breakfast bread.
Do you reckon you could make that at home?
No. I reckon Lewis could.
Lilo's coming.
Let me take some photos.
Mickey waffle. Do you want a Mickey waffle? There
you go. Doing okay.
Any chance we can get a glass of milk?
Oh,
come on.
And then we'll hug you though, together. Yeah, that's a good idea. Come on then.
Well, she don't force it.
Do you want mummy to take your ball? Because Lilo won't come back over again.
Sign it for mummy then instead.
Oh yeah, I'll keep this one. How's the scrambled
eggs,
Mav? Amazing. Maverick is obsessed with scrambled eggs. Are these the best?
Yeah.
Better than mummy's?
Careful what you say.
Can you see him? You didn't have a photo with Lilo. I spot Mickey. We've got Stitch over there.
You've got more piece of
luck. You're good, Mav. Yummy.
Gemma's all flustered now.
Mickey!
Did you forget about Mickey? He's coming.
Is it a nice present to him too?
I was Stitch. Was Stitch soft and cuddly? He was so soft.
I think Stitch is my favourite so far.
Stitch is good at it. Aloha! I've just loved Stitch. It's time for the Ohana Aloha celebration. Get ready to capture the adventure as our Disney friends bring the island style fun to you. Please stay
at your toes
so you don't want to miss
the Ohana Aloha. What? That's it. Bought the bill over, look.
Are we going home? Are we going? Is there a $10 tip?
No, man.
Yeah.
It's more than that.
More. $30. You can afford that, I'm swissing.
Trimmy.
Who's coming?
Is everyone like
stuff? Who's this coming?
Here he is!
Wow!
well. Wow, look at that, guys. What'd you say to me, kid? Thank you. Bye. Oh, wow.
Who was that?
Mickey. Look out, Peter.
Here he comes.
Hi. Hi, let's see. Oh, there we go.
Hey, stand up.
Thank you. That's your cake. No, we're not sticking up, we've got the photo.
Exactly who, and that's Stitch, and that's Mickey, and that's Peter.
So just slide it in.
Yep.
Peter.
No, don't mind if
Stitch.
No, that's
Lilo.
That's
Mickey.
No, that's Lilo. That's Stitch.
No, that's Lilo. That's Stitch.
One. That's Lilo. That's Stitch.
No, that's Lilo. That's Stitch.
That's Lilo. That's Stitch.
No, that's Mickey.
That's Lilo. That's Stitch. That's Pluto. That's Mickey. Yeah.
You're doing it on purpose to wind me up, aren't you?
No, that's a paw print. Uh-huh. P-L-U-T-O, and then he draws a paw print. Now, I've been writing the names in his books in case we forget what the characters were.
That's Mark,
we're going to leave that there.
Are you joking?
Hey, buddy. Woo, check you out. King of the boat. King of the boat.
So these videos make it look a little bit cloudy. It might not look as hot as it is in real life on the video.
It's also very windy on this boat.
Fantastic, actually. So it's red hot, must be 28-29 degrees Celsius. Beautiful, but the breeze, which is just...
Bye, Polly! See you next time! Wow! So we're just coming to... Yeah, I know. We're just coming to Magic Kingdom from the Polynesian. We're all stuffed stupid now, but that was the plan, so now... Me and Mark won't have to eat for the rest of the day. The kids will probably have a snack later.
But we've got snacks in the rucksack.
Snacks in the rucksack. Save a bit of dollar. That cost $200 for the tip. So it's pretty spenny meal, but well worth it. Mark's just got our virtual queue for Tron. Aaron Ash.
Oh.
No, it wasn't. What number are you?
Group 91. And they're now boarding 51 to 64. So...
So we've got a bit of time to kill. We're going to go into Tomorrowland, even though I feel like we've done Tomorrowland to death previous trips.
I like it in here.
And then we'll go to Pony Fantasyland, might try and meet some characters. I really want to watch a parade because we've not seen a parade yet. And then time for Tron. If we get on Tron, because it's actually Mickey's not so scary tonight. So we might not even get on it. We'll see. We'll see.
So Mummy and Maverick have gone on Space Mountain in the standby, which will be about 25 minutes.
And we're going on the planet ride.
And while we wait, me and Pia are going to go on the planet ride. Come on,
Ash. I will. what now?
Let's go. Let's go. All the way. We're on next day.
Go around a bit. Let's go see what's on this one.
Yeah, we need to spend it. Yeah, we are. Nah, we
don't need to go.
See ya. Let's go on the list.
Going on to Space Mountain now. 25-minute wait.
So we are just heading on Space Mountain. It's 25 minutes wait, and
are you scared?
Hopefully it's not scary. Dad said it's not scary, but it's fun.
You've been on it before. No, you've been on this one, haven't you? No? I've been on the one in Disneyland Paris, but not since I was a teenager. Maverick's been on the one in Disneyland Paris, but not this one. Exciting.
We are just about to go on Thunder Space Mountain, literally right now. So, yeah.
Here we go.
No!
What did you think of that, Mav?
That was amazing. Absolutely amazing.
It was good. I did a lot of screaming. It was very good. Maverick's having a little nap. Mark and Penelope are on Astro Orbiter up there. We think they're on the next ride, so hopefully we'll see them. Ready? They are. There! Yay! Yay! We need to go up high. Cups. Spinny round cups are over there. Do you want to go on the spinny round cups?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay, let's wait for Daddy and Merv, then we'll go on the spinny round cups.
Look at the cat. Hey, look at the cat and the pit teapot. Cat again, look.
The parade is about to start, so we've just grabbed a spot.
It's boiling hot.
It is boiling hot right now. Thank God for Botox.
Dumbo was good though.
Dumbo was good. We're going to watch the parade and then we're going to head over to Epcot. We've not been there yet. So we're excited. Really excited. I want to drink around the world.
Just got the notification on the app that our Tron queue, virtual queue position is up. So we've now got 1 hour to use it. So we're going to watch the parade, head over to Tron and experience the ride.
So Mark and Maverick have just gone on to Tron. Penelope has just fallen asleep. So I've pretty much got an hour to myself. I don't really know what to do. I think the answer is just to walk around Magic Kingdom on my own, grab a drink, and be like Victoria from Disney and Dita.
Excuse me. Should we try the excuse?
No.
Thank you.
for Team Blue Light Cycle Run upload sequence. Remember, hold on, keep your head up, and face forward.
Similar to kind of like Space Mountain, rock and roller coaster. You're in the dark, and there's all like lights inside, it's just like the movie. Really scary. Starts off amazing, then it goes really fast.
I think it's the same as rock and roller coaster.
But there's a bit where you go outside, and you can see everyone queuing up and that, and everyone's looking up.
Yeah.
So cool. And Maverick gets to go on it again with his mum now. Lucky boy. We've both done Tron, really enjoyed it. I enjoyed it, I think, a bit more than Gemma, but...
No, I liked it, again. I liked it. I just don't think it was amazing. It was good.
So
I'm
now,
really excited for Guardians of the Galaxy. That's more my jam.
Yeah, I'll be on the virtual queue. Now I'm a pro. Magic Kingdom's about to close to the public for Mickey's not-so-scary Halloween party, so we need to go anyway, but we are going to leave anyway. We're going to Epcot, get some drinks, get some food, see the fireworks, maybe do a ride, maybe not. Just take it easy, just chill. The kids are both asleep in the pushchair, which is incredible news. So yeah, it's time for some grown-up fun.
Not that kind of grown-up fun.
Look who's awake.
We're traveling to Epcot, where the magic of Disney comes together with the wonders of the real world. Its 300 acres are divided into two themed lands, Future World and World Showcase. Future World offers fascinating exploration into the realms of communication, transportation, energy, and imagination. You'll also find adventures in spaceflight, sea exploration, food production, and emerging technologies. Discover the culture and cuisine of 11 nations in World Showcase. On the banks of the 40-acre World Showcase Lagoon are Mexico, Norway, China, Germany, Italy, the American Adventure, Japan, Morocco, France, United Kingdom, and Canada.
Yeah, go then. So what's this then?
Food and drink, passport. So I'm guessing you get stamped when you try a food or a drink from a different country, I guess.
It might tell you what they are as well.
Oh, yeah, well, it tells you what's available in every country. Well, there you go.
First stop in Epcot is Club Cool, next to the Creation Shop. And you get to try loads of different soft drinks from around the world. It's really cool.
Water.
So this is Club Cool.
Do this.
Oh, I want this.
What's that one?
Watermelon, but it's sharp.
Royal from the Philippines. Let Maverick try it.
It's like the Fanta logo.
I think.
I bet you like that one, Maverick, because you love watermelon. Which one shall you get? I think it's cucumber. Yeah, Russian cucumber Sprite.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
That's refreshing. Yeah.
Hold on, I want to try shiny.
Right, Penelope really wants to try one. Traditional Chinese beverage. How was it, Mav? It smells like barbecue sauce. Let me. You want to get water?
It smells familiar. That smells familiar.
What's that That Beverly is horrible.
What are you trying now? From Madagascar.
Bonbon au glace.
Nice.
Pretty bland.
What are you trying, Mav?
There's only two left we haven't tried. This one and this one.
Joy from Korea.
Let's do it.
Is it nice? We just made a cocktail. What you got in it, Maverick?
So it's a little that in it. A bit more of that.
From
it smells like jelly.
Moldova.
It smells like jelly.
Yes, please. Thank you.
That's the winner.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna try the cucumber.
So refreshing. Imagine that on a really hot day with a double gin in it.
Oh, that is nice.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
It's yellow. Mom, try yellow.
Bitter. It's definitely bitter. Wow.
It's like tonic water, but worse.
Oh, gosh. That is awful.
That's bad.
Sour plum flavour, but it smells exactly like barbecue sauce.
It does, doesn't it?
Wow, this smells yummy.
It tastes like barbecue
sauce. Yeah. Please try some.
She doesn't like it, she only likes water.
Just try a little taste. Teeny tiny little lick.
No.
Which one's that?
Apple lychee. Joy apple lychee from Korea. It's all right.
Like that. That's
fine.
I just
we've had a belly full of pop from around the globe. Where are we off now?
Yep. We're going to go on to Soarin. So we're going to do a test track, but it's an hour wait and no one can be bothered this time of night. To wait an hour? I can't be bothered to wait an hour for anything. So I'm going to go to...
Soaring.
I'm so tired at this
it's
point.
It's getting late now and the weather's starting to turn, so Maverick's put a hoodie on. I'm not quite sure it's that cold, but... if his hoodie didn't have Fat Willies written on it, maybe he wouldn't be so bothered about putting it on. Oh yeah.
It had his hoodie on for all of 2 seconds and then decided it was too hot. So it came off.
But then
if he's got a little jumper on. Oh, let's check. What's on your jumper?
Penelope.
Monorail. Has Penelope been on Soarin? No, she wouldn't have done. Penelope's first time on Soarin.
Well, I took her on that. Awesome.
Yeah. 30? I can't remember which is the good row.
When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties.
I think B is the best one because I think we're in the middle. So we should get the best view. Right in the middle. You look really tired now.
Oh, what?
Mom, will you strap her in? Oh, well done, Mav.
We are now conducting our final systems check.
Is that again?
I think we're in the best carriage.
Yeah, we're in the middle one.
The middle.
Are you excited, guys? You excited, P? Whoa.
We're in the middle. In the middle.
Here we go in. No, it's not.
We are ready for takeoff.
Well.
It's a roof.
Thank you.
That was cool.
Yeah, really cool.
I love the smell.
Made you want to go to California?
Not really. I mean, yeah, I'd like to go.
There's more places I'd like to go. Yeah. Just come off Soarin. It's looking rather beautiful in Epcot right now. We're going to take the kids onto the Seas for Finding Nemo ride and then find a spot for the fireworks. This is really cute. It feels like you're underwater.
Quite cool. As if the metal's been underwater.
Yeah.
Really cool too.
Rusty. Delipe, what did the man tell you to do?
Find Nemo.
Find Nemo? Do you think you can find him?
Yes. I think he's following Nemo. Not his daddy
Nemo.
This is my own daddy.
Yeah.
I was talking about
Nemo's daddy. Bye guys! Bye! I don't know, there's something on there. Hi! Hi P! Aww, this is such a cute ride. Where? Did you see him really?
Yeah, yeah. Look.
Oh yeah! Oh no, what was that? No, that's Merlin.
No, that's Nemo.
No, it's not. It's saying, where are you? We're saying, where are you? Oh yeah, there's Nemo. Don't get stung by the jellyfish, man. That's Bruce. We're in a bit of a rush now, so we went on some rides and now it's half an hour before fireworks, so we're probably not going to get a great view, but we'll get a view. So we're heading into the World Showcase. We're aiming to go round to America.
Get a pint.
Get a pint. Get a margarita or a mojito or a wine. Kids want an ice cream. And then we'll watch the fireworks. Maverick's got a load of popcorn. We've got our spot. Mark's got two beers. But they didn't have anything for me apparently, so he's gone over to Italy. And I'm hoping he'll come back with, I mean, a Prosecco would be nice, but.
Give me a fancy bucket.
Ooh, fancy schmancy. Nelip has got a giant cookie. Mark has got Maverick's popcorn because Maverick doesn't like it.
Good.
It's salty though.
Ah.
Got a couple of beers. Great spot for the fireworks.
Yeah, so fireworks have just finished. Pretty decent firework display. Pretty subpar for Disney. Like, it would have been a good firework display for a bonfire night display in your local village. But
hosted by Tim Nichols.
But there was no, like, where the water sprays and the projections on the water. There was no floats with stuff on. It was pretty, not boring.
They got rid of all that.
Run of the mill. Run of the mill is what I'm going for. Hang on, one second. But I got to sit stand still for 20 minutes and have two beers, so big win for me. Anyway, end of day five, we're going to head back to the bus, go back to the hotel, sleep. So when I see you next time, it'll be day six, guys.
See you real soon!